you know, you want to be that guy all the kids look up to, but people don't realize how hard it is to play at this level. You know, I started, you know, really stepping back and you know, looking at my situation and how I've been doing so far in my first 5 years in the big leagues, and I realized that, you know, this is a process that I gotta, you know, enjoy the ups and the downs. You gotta just roll with it and enjoy it and embrace it and learn from it.
Like that, a drive into right. It's at the wall, gone!
I think, you know, it's been definitely taking some progressions, but just kind of continuing the path that I did last year. You know, I really figured out my swing, you know, my stance last year, and, you know, I was able to keep that throughout the offseason and build on it. You know, I'm really confident in my swing and offensively where I'm going to be this year. And regardless of where I'm hitting, I know I'm going to do my job and, you know, help this team win.